Hello, this is the RPG Chick, and welcome to Let's Play Life is Strange, Before the Storm, which is a three-part, well, plus a bonus if you get the deluxe edition, like I did. Three-part plus story. Deck 9 this time around, developing, and not... Don't Nod. A Don't Nod will be working on Life is Strange 2 if they're not already. Anyway, you get the deluxe edition, you get a special bonus episode where you get to play as Max Caulfield for one episode, which I'm thinking seems like it's going to be shorter than the, you know, these main three episodes. You can see them here. Episode 1, Awake. Episode 2, Brave New World. And episode 3, Hell is Empty. It's telling me purchase deluxe edition, but I already have that. Hopefully there's no problems with that because I paid for it. It's another $4 or $5 extra or something like that, I think. Anyway, just extras is just credits and mixtape mode. You can change the songs around or something like that. I'm not going to bother doing that. I like to show people the settings and stuff. It's telling me I'm not online, I think, with Square Enix. That's fine. Okay, maybe. Exclusive content such as interviews, blogs, giveaways, and more. You must be a registered member to view some of the exclusive content. Okay, it doesn't count for anything in-game as far as I can see. Like, you know how Telltale has the, at the end, you get to see who, you know, how many people did this and that. Save files. I played, like, a minute or two into the game just to get, mostly get the, audio settings set, which are these. You should be able to hear me over that. I made the subtitles large. I think it looks nice that way. I have everything up hella high. It doesn't go up any higher. Frames per second does, but my monitor is a 60, you know, 60 megahertz or whatever monitor, so yeah, you don't want to make it higher. And hella high. I like that. Alright, so that, and then game settings, stuff, vibration was on, I don't need that. I'm using a keyboard and mouse. Actually, I'm using a tactical board and mouse. That's why my key bindings are so weird like that. Anyway, that's that. Oh, how to play. I don't know why this shows up like this. This is the arrow keys. Up, left, down, right. I don't know what the BA stands for. Move the camera, go faster, interact, middle, recenters camera. I made J for journal. Back talk. If you can use your mouse to select, I'd probably just do that. What you say can lead to success or failure. Pay close attention to the keywords in the conversation for hints to succeed. Will do. Your current objective is always available on your hand. Hold the right mouse button to view. This Illuminati confirmed icon means that your action will have consequences. And new entries in your journal are indicated by this skull. For some reason. I guess because Chloe likes the skull thing. Alright, so I'm gonna go restart. Life is Strange, Before the Storm is a story-based game that features player choice. The consequences of your actions and decisions will impact the world around you. Choose wisely. So this, you're playing as Chloe, and you're gonna meet Rachel Amber. Rachel Amber apparently had very strong feelings. I mean, Chloe, sorry, apparently had very strong feelings for Rachel Amber. The train! Look, it's Leet. The train is Leet. So she probably had very strong feelings for her. Which are apparently not reciprocated. And Chloe's about to die now. I mean, maybe they were reciprocated, but Rachel ended up going out with Frank, that creepy guy.
I can't believe Firewalk is playing a show at the old mill. Fuck yes!
Firewalk with me.
Mom would kill me if she knew I was out here.
Anyway, so, yeah. So this is before blue hair, unfortunately. It's still telling me ball, bow, stuff. If you go back this way, you end up like that, and she goes, ah, later for that. So, yeah, she apparently had very strong feelings for Rachel Amber because she was so pissed that Rachel was going out with Frank, and she was felt betrayed and, like, jealous. Not normal things that a friend does. So here on in, blind, guys. I have not walked this far. You can see hardly anything at all. Yes, that is a fence. Do not enter. Hazardous conditions. No trespassing. Private facility. Is it telling me to press down to jump it?
No trespassing? No way.
Oh, I looked at it. Oh, that's an action? Weird. Yeah. You press down to jump forward.
Holy shit.
Wow. I thought the place was on fire for a second.
This place is awesome. If I'm gonna get inside, I'll have to get through that door.
Okay. Well, we're not getting through here. That door? Can we talk to these people? Bedding stub? Get inside the mill. Oh, she writes it on her hand, I see. So I cannot... Wait, look. Okay.
If I owed somebody $1,000, I'd be shitting my pants.
Chewer? Goldie? 3-1. Stake is 1,000, loss 1,000. What's the guy's name? Parnon Merrick? What name was that? Oh. Damon Merrick. Well, that's easier to read like that.
Those guys need to get a room.
Ha ha ha. Pent up frustration?
Or not.
Oh, slap.
Damn.
Mind your own business.
I didn't say anything, I was just thinking.
I understand, really.
Should probably avoid getting on that guy's shit list. Should probably avoid getting on that guy's shit list.
Do you? Because trust with me is earned in actions, not words.
Actions, not words. Keep that in mind.
This RV's just begging for a little street art. But if I do it here, someone will see me.
Yep, because there's people standing right there. Anything behind the RV? Oh.
Ah, perfect place for me to work.
Oh, we're gonna do it anyway? Alright. Tag
now
it up.
What to draw?
Oh. Free candy. Let's see what they mean by the arrows now.
Hey, kids! Free candy.
That's funny.
I'm sorry, officer. It says what on the side of my RV?
No, I thought we were actually going to spray paint it. We just had a Sharpie. It's alright, though. It's the best we can do on such short notice. The little kennel? You call that a kennel? It's a little... like, it's one of those carrier things. Oh.
This place has collected a lot of junk over the years.
Oh, so there's no dog in there? I guess maybe we can sneak in that way.
Some say the world will end in fire. Mom would totally flip her shit if she knew I hiked for an hour just to see a show.
She hiked.
This place is sketchy as hell. An old abandoned building in the middle of nowhere, miles from home.
Yeah, right.
Home. Right. Now I remember why I'm here. Any place is better than home.
Is this... yeah, I don't know. Is this before her stepdad came into the picture? Guess we'll find out. Interesting. We're just getting a montage of different views. I guess, do I have to move or something to exit this? Ponder forever. So she walked for a mile, which means we're... unless she was going over really difficult terrain, we're 2 to 3 miles away.
I'd join a motorcycle gang if I had any friends.
Aw, no friends.
Nothing says badass like a nice floral print.
That's funny. New dialogue unlocked? New dialogue.
Nothing says badass like a nice floral print.
What dialogue?
Nothing says badass like a nice floral print.
What's what? Yeah, new dialogue unlocked. With who? These guys?
I promise. I really didn't know. I guess.
Should probably avoid getting on that guy's shit list.
His trust with me is earned in action.
Oh, gas can. Oh, toss that in the fire.
Guess fire safety isn't exactly high on the agenda here.
Right. Well, I don't know who the dialogue would be, I guess, with somebody we have yet to talk to. Well, we can't try to go in. We can look in this...
a second door inside? So close, and yet so far.
Why is it so far?
This band shreds so hard. I gotta get in there.
It kind of sounds like Pantera. I do like that kind of music, I'm just, like, not the biggest Pantera fan. Oh, train car. Oh! What's this?
That saw looks ancient.
What's a saw?
I wonder how long ago the mill actually closed.
Oh, I can see it. The only bad thing... is... this stuff that goes over it, this, like, drawing kind of moving, like, scribble. Makes it kind of hard to see the actual item.
An old lumber car. Guess it's been years since anyone's actually worked here.
I might have unlocked new dialogue with you, I'm just not sure. Let's find out.
I've got to figure out how to get past this guy.
Or just stare at him. Blood sport. What's it say? Taste iron punk. Can you imagine walking 2-3 miles? And being turned down and just have to walk home?
Help you, miss?
You gotta let me in. Check it. I'm totally legit.
It's not a bad fake, kid. But you're in over your head here. Do yourself a favor and scram.
How rude. Now I gotta pour gas on you and set you on fire.
Can't let him push me around. Should I go back and stand up to him? Or can something around here help me convince him?
I wanted to grab that.
Guess fire safety isn't exactly high on the agenda here. Nothing says badass like a nice floral print.
New dialogue. Try now?
I've got to figure out how to get past this guy.
What? Wait. Not used to the...
God. Again?
Combination.
What do you want, kid?
Is that your bike? It's so pretty.
Is that your bike over there?
Yup.
It's, pretty cool.
Gee, thanks. Is that all?
The mill?
This is the old mill, right? I heard Firewalk is playing here tonight. They're awesome.
Nope.
No?
Are you kidding?
You should probably just go.
That's not Firewalk? Are you lying to me? Let me inside now. I've started a backtalk challenge. Okay. I have no idea what this is.
I have to convince this doorstop that I'm not giving up until he lets me inside.
In backtalk, you can use arguments and insults to get someone to do what you want. Okay. Is this like timed or something? The way it just went into it makes me think it's some kind of, like, quick time thing.
Don't you remember what it's like to be a teenager? I just want to see the band.
I thought we went over this. Isn't it past your bedtime?
What do I press? What do I do? To succeed, pay attention to what your opponent says. Past your bedtime. Let me just look at something. Because I have some kind of key binding that has to do with fast talk or something? Skip cutscene. I remember seeing something like that. It's none of this stuff. Oh wait, it was in how to play. So I want to make sure I actually know how to get past this, if I can. Okay, use left, up, or right to select what you're going to say during backtalk. Okay, I hit space to continue first. Your bedtime?
Oh, isn't it past yours?
Nah.
Real cute. But I still don't know you.
Listen to opponent's words, okay. Time is run out. I don't do cute.
Look at my face. Do I look cute? Or do I look like I'm going to kick your ass?
Okay, kid. I get it. You're tough.
This isn't a playground?
Maybe I am a kid. Because this place looks like a damn playground to me.
Nah.
A girl like you? I can't protect you in there.
Protect. Flowers on your bike?
A girl like you with pretty, pretty flowers on her bicycle shouldn't lecture me on what I can do.
Ooh,
that's
snap.
A traditional Samoan.
Hit a nerve there.
Look, my boss decides who gets in, alright?
Alright. Who's your boss?
Is your boss your mom?
Huh.
Follow up. Do you live in your boss's basement?
Follow up.
You're not accepting no for an answer, are you?
You noticed.
And you really think you can take me?
Yep.
What if I had a knife?
No problem.
A gun?
Don't care.
What if I had...
You could have a flamethrower, an army of robot ninjas, and a motherfucking dragon on a leash in there, and I'd still kick your ass.
I give up. You're all right, kid. Go on it.
Cool. forget about it.
This is intense!
Intense!
Oh, shit!
Extreme! Nice, Delia. Good, Delia. Oh, possessed. Deer? Don't touch my soul with dirty hands. Question everything. Why?
Just follow the lights and the sound. Can't wait to get in there and thrash.
Thrash! Pit bulls. No pulsers. That's a good doggy.
That dog's fierce.
Do I dare?
What's her name?
Delia. Is she paying attention? Oh, it's a good puppy. Aw.
She doesn't usually like people.
Well, I'm awesome, so.
Yeah. Me neither.
Nah. That's why we get along. Drunk girl? Drunk girl is drunk.
Sober up, girl. You're missing the show.
Nah. Check out the vendor in a second.
Half those stairs are rotted through. Looks dicey.
No. Oh, God. Frank? That's the Frank I mentioned that ended up going out with Rachel Amber. Not really a spoiler, guys, unless you haven't played or watched the first game, in which I would recommend watching that first or playing it.
Damon Merrick again? Who is this guy?
Whoever he is, don't mess with him. Oh, if we release the parking brake?
No. That shirt is rad.
I don't think we should just talk to it. Take it.
Is that guy selling merch? Wish I had some cash.
No cash.
Hey. Are you selling any-
20 bucks.
What?
$20 for a t-shirt.
That's really expensive. Dick.
Do I dare just try taking it? No parking this side of the street.
Yeah. No shit. This car could slide down any minute. Looks like that parking brake is the only thing keeping that car from rolling down the ramp.
Oh, and it would run into that guy. Yeah. No regrets.
Hey, I told you $20. You looking to get beat?
Yeah. I'm into that stuff.
That guy's a dick. If I want a shirt, I'm going to need to get creative.
Now can we mess with the parking brake? Yes, we can.
Sorry, dude. Maybe you shouldn't overcharge.
Bon voyage.
Shit. No.
Tough luck.
Thanks for playing, dick. Oh, yeah. Sweet, sweet victory.
Aw, yeah. Something else in there?
That's like $200.
Ooh. God. Should we? We're probably gonna regret this, but... Yep. This action will have consequences. I'll be good after this. Illuminati confirmed.
Holy shit! I'm rich!
Yeah, he's gonna be pissed. I'm kind of already regretting I did that.
Nothing sadder than a neglected bong.
Failing often. Wait. What's wrong with me? Lost childhood? Ah, you don't care. I can't zoom in. I'd love to zoom in. He who you be? Oh, be who you be, because you ain't what you not. Failing often. Okay, cool. Did she say something else about the sign now? Something different?
Justice has been served.
Yeah, now we need justice served on us. We just stole $200. That will not be taken lightly. I'll tell you that much.
Sweet knife. Just like the one my mom refused to get me for my birthday.
Your mom's not gonna get you you're underage, you're not gonna get a knife for your birthday.
Sketch Central.
Sketch Central?
Cold beer, free for the taking.
I already stole $200, let me just... Is this for any... This might be for anybody, though. Can I just take it? There's no one hanging out over here.
Drink more, Yes, please.
Feeling less. Ugh. Chill girl. She's so chill, I want to be just like her.
How can you just chill when Firewalk is tearing it up in the next room?
Frank. We don't want to talk to him. Punk! Wheels. Two wheels forever.
Reminds me of the way I make important life choices.
You throw darts?
No thanks. I try to avoid hepatitis when I can.
I do not blame you on that one. I don't
Frank
like him.
Bowers? What is he doing here?
I never liked him, and she doesn't like him.
Yo, Frank!
Hey!
Chloe?
I know your name, you idiot. You bought pot for me every month for a year. Look at that getup. Studs. You're trying too hard. What are you even doing here?
I'm here to see Firewalk, man. They rock.
How'd you even hear about this little shindig?
Ha, the internet. How else?
Seriously? fucking kids.
You come here a lot?
So, you come here a lot, or...?
Yeah.
Right. It's cool.
I'm really glad you approve.
How about some weed? Why not?
Okay, so, you holding? I could definitely use something.
We do have 200 bucks.
Take the edge off.
Of course. As soon as you give me the 175 bucks you owe me.
Nope. Take the stolen money. I would hate to do that. I stole it and then give it to him. I mean, are we gonna have an opportunity to pay him later? I'm ready. We're gonna regret stealing the money. But maybe giving the money to him will even the score.